So I graduated in 98. The value of the Waterloo network is immense. I'm constantly amazed by the entrepreneurial activity. There are very few schools in the Bay Area that have that brand recognition in terms of creating students that not only have a point of view as to where the world is going, but how they can contribute. In the Bay Area, there is a large Waterloo community across all types of industries, across all stages of maturity of companies, across individuals that are co-ops in tech companies to individuals that have been here 20 years. I think Waterloo engineers are definitely different. And I think the co-op program forces a self-examination in a way. So when you take an individual and you push them through something like that, the level of maturity that they come out with is very different to an individual that perhaps has not gone through that. The thing that impressed me about the city and more importantly about the school was the ability to provide guidance as to what you truly wanted to do versus what you thought you wanted to do. I'm Anuj Kapur. I graduated in 1998 from electrical engineering at the University of Waterloo. I am currently a vice president in the security business group at Cisco. We help define products that our customers will use to securely connect the unconnected and drive productivity and efficiency benefits from that.